Welcome to your new life, David. I'm Adrian De Winter, CEO of Artemis Global Security. We're glad that you and the other members of Hawk Squadron have decided to accept our offer of employment. Artemis operates under the private military treaty set by the Reykjavik Accords of 2012. We're considered an extraterritorial legal entity with a mandate to operate all around the world. Artemis is still a small corporation, but we are conducting negotiations with prestigious clients interested in our military expertise and first-rate equipment. Now let me introduce you to Colonel Bruce. He'll be your direct operations supervisor and make sure you get all the information you need.
Hello, Crenshaw. I'm Colonel Bruce, Artemis's flight operations supervisor. I'm sure you and I will work very well together, if you're as good as you claim to be. I'm temporarily assigning you command of your former squadron. We'll decide after the mission if you get to keep that position permanently. For your first mission, I'm sending you to the Middle East. We've been contracted by a client in the Persian Gulf to ensure the security of its oil industry assets. Your mission is to protect the refinery complex at Al Hudan from possible attack by one of our client's many enemies.
We're expecting great things from you and your men, Crenshaw. Don't disappoint us.
This is flight operations. This is your first real assignment, so we'll be closely monitoring your performance. Your main mission objective is to protect the Al Hudan refinery complex below. The refinery should be outlined on your HUD now. Our client has already lost two refineries to attacks from the rogue state to the west. We have solid intel that a major attack on the Al Hudan complex is imminent. They're going to have to get through us first. Our client has evacuated all civilian personnel from the combat zone, so you are weapons free. Engage targets at will.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I'll be your AWACS support for this mission.
Copy control. We're now at Nav Point Charlie, eyes on the industrial complex.
It's good to know we've got somebody looking out for us, Oracle.
I'm Casper. The ugly dude flying on my left wing is Talon.
I have you on my scopes flying combat air patrol bearing 135 at 50 miles. No threats in your area at this time. Stand by for orders from Flight Ops.
Here's where your wingmen earn their pay, Crenshaw. You're gonna need all the help you can get. You can order them to attack enemy planes or have them cover your tail if you're in trouble.
Heads up, people. We got hostile ground forces approaching the Al Hudan facility from 180. Looks like they're trying to establish a perimeter and force their way in.
Copy, Command. Shut them down.
Flight, this is Oracle. Enemy attack helicopters are inbound on the refinery. They're supporting the ground attack.
We copy, Oracle. Engaging the helos.
Use your tech map to maintain tactical awareness over the combat zone. Keep the incoming hostiles away from the refinery.
On target, on target. Ground unit destroyed.
Box 2, box 2. Missile impact. Good kill. That's one for the record books, Captain.
Direct hit on the target.
That Reaper lead. I've got a flight of ground attack planes exiting the canyons and approaching the refinery at high speed. They are priority targets.
Those fighter bombers are top of the line. These guys mean business.
Target locked.
relief. That's one flight of attack birds destroyed. Good work.
The refinery perimeter is cleared this time, Reaper flight, but there are more enemy units inbound.
Heads up. We've got incoming attack planes at bearing 009, 500 knots, closing in on the refinery. Vector on the bandits and intercept.
Engaging now. Over. Target destroyed.
Weapons deployed.
That's another one down. They're starting to feel the heat now. They're taking major losses. Let's keep up the pressure.
Flight ops. We're RTB at this time.